Neptune Wellness just recently reported our second quarter 2022 results, and I'd like to share with you some of the highlights. I'm pleased to share with you that our revenue and gross profit improved again compared with the previous quarter. This illustrates that our transformation to a diversified health and wellness consumer packaged good company is moving forward at a steady pace. Cannabis continued to be a key growth driver for us. We increased our presence to 1,000 stores in Canada just from 400 prior quarter. Revenue grew across our Mood Ring and Panhash brands. Demand for Neptune's carefully selected flowers rose beyond our expectations, jumping well more than fourfold compared with the prior quarter. I'm also particularly excited about the launch of our Mood Ring vapes this month in Ontario, Alberta, and British Columbia. Customers also demanded our immune-boosting supplements in greater numbers. It was a record revenue quarter for our Bidroga Nutraceuticals, which recently launched a line of vitamin sprays and pumps. Finally, our Sprouts brand of organic food and beverages has moved into more U.S. retailers during the quarter. Their expansion into hundreds of new shelves has led to quarter-over-quarter top-line growth. It was also exciting to start producing Coco Melon characters that are part of our licensing agreement with the world's leading children's entertainment brand. As I look at where Neptune was 12 months ago, I'm extremely proud of how quickly we implemented the strategic shift to a fully integrated consumer packaged good company. And I'm excited for the developments across our brands in the second half of the year and beyond. I want to extend our sincere thanks to our employees for their tremendous dedication and hard work, and to our investors and other stakeholders for their commitment to Neptune and our mission to deliver all natural products that we can all stand behind.